Good job. I know it's often hard to bite on choices like more than one of the above, but it's correct. You need to know both A and C. You need to know the latitude of the location in question and the day of the year you're talking about if you're going to actually compute the noon sun angle. The longitude, how far east and west the location is, doesn't matter. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to the last part of our lecture.